Welcome to Paris 47. The show is just about to start. This is the red carpet event of the season, and the guest list is a veritable who's who of the global fashion elite. You will find Viktor Novikov basking in the spotlight, while Dalia Margolis hosts the heavily guarded auction on the second floor for a group of Iago's top customers. Now, event security will keep a watchful eye on any suspicious activity, but I trust your timeless look shall fit right in. Good luck, 47. That is Viktor Novikov, head of Sanguin and ringleader of Iago. Quite the resume.
A pleasure, I suppose. And make sure to join Dalia and I for a drink. There's someone we would like you to meet. Now. What? If you'll excuse me, Congressman, urgent matter. Do enjoy your evening. Goddamn artists. What the hell is left now?
Look, Daniel, she's nice.
Well, I don't know. They're so thin looking.
Better stay on our toes, though. There are other ways to reach there. All right, we'll keep my
eyes open.
Good. You do that.
What the hell is a bare-knuckle boxer?
What?
The sanguine boss, Novikov. He asked if I could make him one.
Oh, that. Yeah, shit. I forgot. It's a cocktail, his favorite, apparently. Palace owner Mr. Laren left us the recipe, but I think I left it down in the basement. He's gonna copy it out and laminate it, but...
who cares? Booze is booze, right?
Nah, I should really go look for it. Man pays our wages. Serves a decent drink. Size of a garden hoe. Like a Greek god or something, you know? I can't believe he's actually here, you know? Like in the same room as us. Helmut Kruger's been my role model since college.
So, if he kisses your hand, will you ever wash it again?
Yeah, I saw you blush earlier when you put on his makeup.
Oh, what can I say?
It's the paint that makes you...
I don't see anything.
there, waiter.
If you could take a couple steps back, it would set my mind at rest.
Get those glasses full, son.
No waiters here.
Or something up on the second floor.
What the hell is that?
Got nothing so far.
Go! Run!
Hello, Mr. Kruger?
You smell good, Mr. Kruger.
Mr. Kruger, let me know if you need new bodyguards. Okay? Call me.
What's your story? No, actually, I read this, this book about the fashion industry through the ages. Who's this whole...
That is Dahlia Margolis, supermodel turned spymaster.
Love the outfit.
Please, have a seat.
So, Helmut. You accept my offer?
I'm in. What's the job?
Straight to the point. I like it. As it happens, I have the perfect assignment for you. Jessica Highmore.
Highmore Consulting.
The very same. That's why I wanted you in the show, so Jessica would notice you. Now, I want you to go to New York, seek out Jessica, and do what you do best. The girl is bright, young, beautiful, and should be right up your alley.
And yet she's not the mark.
My, you do catch on fast. No, that would be her father, CEO John Highmore. Jessica is...
Oh, gee!
Well done, 47. Viktor Novikov is next.
Helmut Kruger.
Wow, you're handsome. Like a pretty girl.
Thank you.
Would you mind? I need to be alone. Thank you.
Both targets are down. Great work. Now head towards an exit.
Someday you-